New spy pictures of a car wearing a fixed rear wing suggest that the standard GT4 door, which AMG boss Tobias Moers confirmed is due for reveal at the Geneva Motor Show in March, will soon be followed by a more focused model that has extra power and produces higher levels of downforce to rival the market's very fastest four doors. Fixed rear wings are normally reserved for AMG's most extreme models, such as Black Series or R variants. At this stage, it appears the latter is more likely to be used on the GT4 door, so as not to steal the limelight from the upcoming Black Series version of the regular two-door GT. AMG's decision to start development on a hotter GT4 door even before the regular car is revealed comes as part of its new product plan to launch variants sooner into each model's life cycle. In Detroit, where AMG recently launched its new Hybrid 53 range, Moers told AutoCar that AMG never stops with engineering development, suggesting that harder versions are worked on as soon as development on the car they're based on is completed. He added that his personal opinion was that the four-door AMG model will be more successful than the company anticipates. Previewed by the GT Concept of 2017, the AMG GT four-door models will come with a range of EQ Power-branded petrol-electric hybrid drivelines featuring differing battery capacities, outputs and electric ranges. The new Mercedes-AMG model has been conceived as an upmarket replacement for today's CLS 63 and a rival to the Porsche Panamera. Sales for the production model are scheduled to begin in September 2018.